Jaså, det är ni.
I thought Rome was scary. Victory progress. And the English are dead, so I don't get. That's just. I just need to kill them and then I basically win, right? Yep. Yeah.
I'm called Tim Cook, the CEO of Apple, Tim Apple.
Yeah, I saw that. That changed his, like, profile. The Statue of Liberty. How did he do that? Building a railroad. I'm gonna take out this guy. If I take out this guy, boom, game's over. I win. Embargo Ethiopia. Okay, let's make peace.
Salve. Consentio.
Now we have my eyes set on somebody else. The great war shall never be over as long as there's blood in the air.
Blood get in the air?
Yep.
How does that even happen? Just blood literally floating in the air. Yeah. The apocalypse is happening! E. You ever just like E?
Yeah, I've E'd.
Like just E, like the letter E.
Yeah. E. Dot exe errors, of course.
EXE error.
Let's look at victory progress. Gotta win cultural. I could win the other way, just by domination, just by killing everyone slowly, but not in the mood to do that, take that long. Hi, Mom. It's good. Nishta Dati. Ishim.
Back.
Whatever, you can have it. I don't know how Rome's so friendly towards me. But I got a ton of oil. This is gonna be an interesting battle when I backstab my friend. Yes. Once I kill him off, then the game's easy wins. People are gonna settle over here. You know what? Yep. Xantim, you're fine. I have influence over you. Smooth, my spy. To Ethiopia. Put myself in a golden age. Augustus Caesar. Great engineer, I like it. I still go the engineer there. Just need an easy way through this guy's territory so I could easily take him over. Look at that. That's not a bad city location with all those resources. Got a ton of food. I'm still growing 44. Well, your empire can support 29 units. Can't go over? What? Yeah, but who cares, right? Okay, let's just immediately rush that. It's just Shoney. Wait, they have an ally, city state? I could definitely take them off. Yeet. Oh, my friends. I'm very close to... Like, with Sweden, like, they have a huge army, though. So I'm honestly super shocked. Like, look at, they're sending a big army somewhere. But I have enough. I have planes. I got Gatling guns. I'll be fine. Go here. Yeah. I will gladly go over my reduction. I forgive you. Hey, you're useless. Look at, he has one city. This guy is basically garbage. Oh, what? How do they expand that quickly? Whatever. We'll just attack them as soon as we can. Next turn. Alright, I'll see you in the next episode when everything goes down.